I'm scared to death of leaving the gym knowing I'm a loser and didn't give it my all. I think about that before each leg workout. Can I leave the gym not really giving it everything I got? And always the answer to myself is no way, I can't do that. I'd rather die. When I think that thought, I get in the middle of the set, and there's no holding back, and I'll squeeze every rep out.